tell me about this engineer you need.
Paula Madera. She's my drone expert. She's brilliant. I can't write this program without her. I know she's still on the island, but she left Skelltech right after Sentinel arrived.
Are they after her?
I have no idea. All I can tell you is where she used to live.
That's a start.
How you feeling about all this?
you goddamn well there's nothing out here.
Whatever, just keep looking.
Wake up!
That's hostile! You ain't cool!
Nice and easy.
Please don't hurt me.
What the? All right, on the move.
Good chance her neighbor was the last person to have had eyes on Madeira. Follow the breadcrumbs. Hey, pal. I'm looking for your neighbor, Paula Madeira.
Oh. I haven't seen her around for a while. She just left one day. I heard Sentinel has a new engineer continuing her work.
Who knows where Paula went?
Nah. There was some guy, Dagaro, she used to meet in Noroa's parliament. It sounded like he was one of those protest kids.
Thanks. Greetings. Need help locating this place. You know it?
I know where you can find what you're looking for.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Roger.
We're good. I haven't heard anything from the long gunner, so I figure he's clear too. That don't seem right. Whatever that was. This detail.
Shut up and work.
There's a special place in hell for people who use this much glue.
Tell me more about this, now.
That's all the information I have!
Don't scream. Who's putting up these posters?
I don't know anymore! Just ease off, man!
Shit!
Automated guns. Yeah. We'll be out of a job soon.
I'll tell you what. Jenny gets knocked out, they're nothing but pretty paperweights.
There is nothing out here.
Shut your damn mouth and keep your eye open. Heavy D, the rapper, but I'm Heavy G, because, you know, Gunner.
If you've got nothing to do, clean your gear, your weapon. Got it.
Guy Vine could start collecting shit, body parts, and all this shit like that. Could give me creeps.
This is some crazy stuff we signed up for.
Tom's blackout is bullshit. My wife must be losing her mind. I know it.
Ugh.
Well, you're still getting paid.
Looks like Madeira was transferred. If Daigoro knows anything about where they took her. You know Paula Madeira, the drone engineer?
What are you saying?
She makes drones, like the ones flying all over the island killing folks.
Hey, I don't care what you heard. There's no way she'd work for Sentinel. She's one of us. She's brave as hell, and she's an outcast.
So why'd she make drones in the first place?
Who the hell are you, man?
Relax. I'm a friend. I was on one of the helicopters that crashed.
Let's get to a safe house. We can talk there. What's your name?
Nomad. What's yours?
Daigoro Itō.
The hell are you doing in the most technologically advanced place on Earth if you don't like technology?
I'm not a Luddite, man. I'm just opposed to transhumanism.
When a person becomes more than human, right?
Other than human. Our motto, or one of them anyway, is remember the Neanderthals. Neanderthals and modern humans had a common ancestor, but modern humans drove the Neanderthals to extinction. Or at least, they contributed to it.
Well, for now, I'll just worry about other humans making me extinct. You want to tell me where Paula Madeira is?
She's a good person. What do you want her for?
I'm working with some people to take down a sector of drones. We need her help.
I heard her name when they were talking about Restricted Area 01. She might be there.
So we know where she is. My guess, she's Sentinel's ace in the hole in the killer drone program.
Assholes! You're gonna get her, right? I don't give a shit what it takes.
Take it easy. I'll handle it. I have the handprint and the codes from Sergeant Kent. You ready?
Oh, man.
This isn't gonna happen without you, Carl. Your friends need you.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I'll get some transport.
Your friends and I will meet you outside the prison. And Carl?
Yeah?
You'll do fine.